Your heart betrays you, Cetrion.
I have failed you, dearest Cetrion. You have done admirably. Yet there is one final service to perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
Exalted in the new era, Cetrion. And you, Liu Kang, have failed! History rewinds, giving way to the new era!
No!
The realms as you knew them are undone, erased. You cannot save a future that no longer exists. There is only the new era.
Fight.
To the dawn of time. Here history ends and begins again. Behold the start of the new era. I had intended to leave your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight!
With or without you, I will restore the timeline.
Sculpting the sands of time requires great power and skill. You have neither, Liu Kang. You may be a god, but I am a titan!
Fight.
Let's go.
is finished, Liu Kang.
Lord Raiden.
I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as the new protector of Earthrealm, once it is restored.
You honor me, Raiden.
The honor is mine, Lord Liu Kang. The sands of time are now yours to shape. It falls upon you to architect a new history.
The fate of all realms in my hands? Raiden, I cannot do this alone.
I shall advise you for as long as my mortality allows. But have no doubt, you are up to the task.
Then together, let us begin.